You're self-conscious. I understand you, but you have no reason to be. You're a woman, and that's good. Look like a woman.
Was he a man?
What do you mean? Yeah, of course he was a man.
No, I mean, like, was he a man?
Danny, don't just repeat it and expect me to understand what you're saying.
You look nice.
Go to hell.
Are you sexually active?
Uh-huh.
Are you?
Are you? Okay, this is real. Danny never looked at me like that.
I think you harbor some very personal, unlamp-like feelings for me.
I think, in fact, that you harbor unlamp-like feelings towards me. What? Do you want to get smacked?
Me. A man that thought that love had forsaken him.
Shut up and do me.
You gave me that hummingbird
heartbeat. He did not mean to hit me. My husband is not a monster.
That's a lie. He's lying. I would never marry this woman.
We're still single in 5 years. Can we make a pact? We'll kill each other.
So
Wimmy, you son of a bitch.